I'm Rick Dayton in Squirrel Hill, and I can't wait for you to see this story that we've got coming up. All these kids are out here today, and they've got inspirational messages. They're written on little cards that are really hang tags that are ultimately going to go on what's called the Hope Tree. It is all part of an artist whose vision was, let the children say what's important to them. And their messages are unbelievable. I can't wait for you to hear them, to read some of them, and to let them tell you what they want to change in the world. It's called the Hope Tree Project, and we've got that story coming up for you on KDKA.